Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I will show you how to fix AirDrop not working on iPhone 16, 16 Plus, 16 Pro and 16 Pro Max. First of all, subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get new tech videos. Now let's start the video. Solution number 1. Turn on restriction. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on screen time. On the screen time page, scroll down, tap on 10 and privacy restriction. On the restriction page, tap allow apps and features. On the apps page, scroll down, turn on AirDrop. Solution number 2, select everyone for 10 minutes. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on general. On the general page, scroll down, tap on AirDrop. On the AirDrop page, select your everyone for 10 minutes. Solution number 3, reset network setting. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on general. On the general page, scroll down, tap transfer reset iPhone. Tap reset network setting. Enter your phone passcode. Again, reset network setting in the pop-up window to confirm this process. Thanks for watching this video.